right, welcome back to the channel. As you can see today, I have a trike here. I'm just gonna do a small amount of upgrades to it to just make it look a little bit better. And first thing I already done, I actually took the rack off the tour pack. As you can see in the video, it used to have a rack, so I filled the holes in and then took that off. And I started on that, but before I do anything else, I wanna kind of share it with you guys and do a video on it. So I'll be putting the dirty air front and rear air ride kit on here. I have a fender kit going on here. Eventually it'll be getting wheels, but not just yet. We just kind of want to do stuff on the body and stuff like that. So just gonna take that big windscreen off the front and just make it look a little bit more better. Put some bars on and it's going to somebody younger, so he wants to kind of you know make it fit him a little better. So I'm gonna go ahead and start breaking this down and y'all can run through the process with me. Let's go. Thank you. All right, so as you can see here, I'm done with her. She's looking pretty good on the ground with the air ride. I love the look. Definitely cleaned it up a bit. Just did the bars, the fenders, the air ride, and just took some of the chrome stuff off the back, off the tour pack, just to give it more of a simple, clean look. The owner wants to put a set of wheels on here soon and beef it up a little bit more, do a few more things to it. But for now, he just wants to enjoy it and ride it a little bit. He hasn't really got a chance to even drive it yet. As soon as he got it, he decided to go ahead and go with these small upgrades. So, like I said, looks pretty good. Was a lot of work. These trikes are a pain to work on. But for the most part, pretty straightforward. A little time consuming, but it's definitely together. So I'm going to get it loaded up, put it in this trailer, and get it to the owner. So make sure to like, hit that subscribe button. Until next time, peace.